Scooby-Doo and the Truth Behind Ghosts by Terry Collins, illustrated by Christian Cornia. Like, whose idea was it to spend the night in Baron Creepy's house again? Shaggy asked. Act cool, team, said Fred. The TV producers of Ghost Grabbers asked for us specifically.
That's what worries me, Shaggy whispered.
Shh,
Daphne hissed.
My microphone is picking up a spooky sound. I'll tape it with the recorder, Velma said. Fred, can you get closer with the video camera?
Where is Scooby? Shaggy asked.
Oh no, the ghost must have grabbed him.
The sound is coming from that suit of armor, Velma said.
As the gang watched, the visor of the helmet flipped open to reveal the face of Scooby-Doo.
Boo! Barked Scooby.
Velma played back the recording.
Growl!
Hey, that's not a ghost, Daphne cried. That's Scooby's stomach growling.
Like, who says ghosts really exist anyway? Asked Shaggy.
Scientists say there are no ghosts because there's no proof, Velma said. But witnesses say otherwise.
That's right, Fred added. Paranormal investigators have heard strange sounds. They've also taken photos and videos that can't be explained.
So, do ghosts exist or not? Shaggy asked.
It depends on whom you ask, replied Velma.
And if ghosts are real, then what are they made of? Shaggy asked.
Ghosts often appear as a fog called ectoplasm, Fred said.
Other ghosts appear as a moving shadow. Sometimes they're even invisible, Daphne added.
Invisible? Shaggy said.
Daphne nodded.
Some invisible ghosts make strange noises and knock pictures off of walls. They can even make a room feel cold.
Where do ghosts normally live?
Ghosts often return to the same houses they lived in while alive.
They can also be found at places where they died, such as battlefields, prisons, or hospitals. And some ghosts hang around cemeteries.
Zoinks! Run, Scoob! Shaggy cried.
Relax, Shaggy, Daphne said. That's just your helmet light reflecting in the mirror.
It looked like a ghost orb, Velma offered.
What's a ghost orb? Shaggy asked.
It's a ball of light that often mysteriously appears in pictures, Fred answered. Some people think these orbs might be ghostly spirits.
Most orbs are really a camera's flash reflecting off dust particles in the air, Velma said. But eyewitnesses have reported seeing orbs when the photos were taken.
Crash!
What was that?
Jinkies!
Weren't those two just under the table?
Just us, Shaggy replied. We ran into the china cabinet.
I thought the noise might have been a poltergeist, Velma said.
What's a poltergeist? Shaggy asked.
It's a ghost that's heard but not seen. They make loud noises and hide things like a person's keys, said Fred. Sometimes an angry poltergeist even breaks dishes or other items.
Remind me to stay away from poltergeists, Shaggy muttered.
Yeah, Scooby agreed.
We're not having any luck seeing ghosts. How about hearing them? Any EVP on your recorder, Velma?
What does EVP stand for?
EVP stands for electronic voice phenomena. They are sound recordings that aren't heard until played back.
Right. The sounds are usually voices, moans, or whispers. So far, the only spooky noise I've recorded is Scooby's stomach growling.
I'm rungry.
Do ghosts haunt ships, too?
Shaggy asked.
Sure. The Flying Dutchman is thought to be a cursed ghost ship, Daphne replied.
Rying Rutchman?
Scooby barked.
It sails the world, haunting sailors in the black of night, Daphne explained. The Flying Dutchman's crew of spirits is doomed to roam the oceans forever, Velma added. According to legend, seeing the ship is considered bad luck.
Maybe we should stick to ghost hunting on dry land, Shaggy suggested.
Do we have everything needed to find a ghost? Shaggy asked.
People use lots of different tools to find a ghost, Velma added. We have the basics with us, but there are many useful tools.
Digital audio recorder and microphones. Digital video camera. Digital still camera with infrared capabilities. Night vision goggles. Motion detector. Electromagnetic field, EMF meter. Thermometer.
Are there any ghosts of famous people? Shaggy asked.
Of course, Fred replied. The ghost of the famous musician Elvis Presley is said to haunt Graceland. Graceland was his mansion in Memphis, Tennessee.
Visitors to the White House say they have seen the ghost of former U.S. President Abraham Lincoln walking the halls, Daphne said.
Like, if I saw one of those ghosts, I wouldn't know whether to run or ask for an autograph,
Shaggy joked.
So much for our television debut, Shaggy said. We're back where we started from, and still no ghosts.
Oh, I wouldn't say that, Fred said.
Check behind you.
Raggy, Scooby said.
Rook!
Haunted night, Shaggy cried.
Gangway!
Oh well, ghost grabbers can always use this footage for a comedy.
Daphne laughed.